Hey, so today I just want to show off the goldfish tank. I just set it up. It's brand new. Yeah, not brand new. It's like a couple weeks old. I used recycled media so I could add marinara instantly. Then I got this guy not that long ago at my local fish store. I just finished doing the water change on it. In 1 second. Gotta turn the lights on. And then this tank. Here now, it's a 125. We opted for that instead of the 180 because it'd be too crammed in between there. And I'm starting to scape it. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna stock it with yet. Soon I'll be making a video about setting it up.